KJ Country Mornings, 6 to 10 weekdays, powered by Alex Power Equipment.
For KBLRadio.com News, I'm Derek Sidian. A Canadian man was injured after hay bales on his semi-trailer burst into flames near Fergus Falls Tuesday morning. State Patrol responded to the report of a semi-fire around 11:45 on I-94 near mile marker 52. 64-year-old Gerald Bergen of Carrot River, Saskatchewan, was injured by a tire that blew out while attending to the trailer's load. Bergen's condition is currently unknown. At least a dozen fire departments battled a large blaze at Terracon Precast near Holly. The blaze broke out late Wednesday afternoon. Clay County Sheriff Mark Empting says the Holly and Glendon fire departments were dispatched initially and reported heavy black smoke. A mutual aid call then went out, prompting a response from all fire departments in the county and nearby departments in Becker and Norman counties. There's no word on the cause of the fire, and there were no reports of injuries. For KBRFradio.com News, I'm Derek Sidian. Get more news at KBRFradio.com. Sign up for email news sent right to your inbox, delivered by Cooper's Office Supply.
Up to 12 months free hosting and free maintenance with your new website. At Leighton Engage, we want to help you show up in a big way. With eye-catching design and seamless functionality, we make websites that tell your story and drive results. People are searching for your products and services online right now. Are you showing up? Contact us today for up to 12 months free hosting and free maintenance on your new website. Limited time only. Leighton Engage. Find your focus. I'm meteorologist Jennifer Wojcicki with your forecast from the KJ Country 96.5 Weather Center. Clear skies today with daytime highs approaching 61. Northwesterly winds 8 to 15 miles per hour. Lows level off around 38. Tonight, clear skies. Sunny skies tomorrow. Highs level off around 68. Cloudy skies with a few peaks of sun Saturday with daytime highs approaching 76. 62 Sunday. Currently 50.
Planning a corporate seminar or business meeting? Make the American by Wyndham your choice for event hosting. With 1,300 square feet of renovated event space, the American offers two meeting rooms that can accommodate up to 80 conference or banquet guests. Enjoy competitive rates for groups of any size and top-notch facilities designed to make your business event a success. Conveniently located just off I-94, the American by Wyndham in Fergus Falls is ready to make your next corporate gathering seamless. Contact them to reserve your spot.
Yes, fall is in full swing, and old man winter will be visiting soon. Scott for Aquarius Home Services. Now is the time to make sure your furnace is ready for the winter ahead. And to help you prepare, Aquarius is offering a furnace peak performance check for just $29. Don't let old man winter catch you by surprise. Schedule your furnace peak performance check today at AquariusHomeServices.com. Aquarius, earning the right to be recommended.
Hi, I'm Chase Rasmussen, president at KLN Family Brands. What drives us at KLN? It's simple. People first, quality and safety, tradition and trust, bold innovation, and community and beyond. These aren't just words. They're our core beliefs and the foundation of everything we do. Every day we live by these pillars, making sure they shine through in all of our efforts. Ready for that role that comes with a purpose? Apply today and build your tomorrow at KLNFamilyBrands.com.
Good news alert for all you audiophiles. Nielsen has revealed that radio, for the second year in a row, is America's number one mass reach medium. And there's a good chance that you didn't catch this message on a radio. Leighton Media owns 26 radio stations, and those stations are available where your audience is. Catch us on an app, your favorite smart speaker, on your morning commute in the car. We're here to connect you to entertainment and community. Connect with Leighton Media today. Our team is ready to work for you. Leighton Media, your success starts here.
This is KJJK Fergus Falls, broadcasting from the old